Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to download install Delta game emulator on iPhone and iPad. Recently lot of iPhone and iPad users to say Delta emulator game is available for the iPhone and iPad users. But still lot of iPhone and iPad users questions is, first one is how to download Delta emulator on iPhone. And also second question is, lot of users to say Delta game emulator is not showing my app store on iPhone and iPad. These two questions answer I give you in this video. Before the starting video, please make sure you subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Here now I will show you how to download Delta game emulator on iPhone. Now first of all, open the control center, strong Wi-Fi and mobile data to connect iPhone and iPad. Here open the App Store from the iPhone home screens. Here the top corner search bar, in search bar search Delta game emulator. Here you can see also this Delta game emulators download install on your iPhone and iPad. Some European users to say in my App Store Delta game emulator options and applications is not showing. Here in this video I will show you how to fix that issue. For that, now first of all open the App Store from the iPhone home screen. Here tap on the profile sections at the right hand side corner. Here tap on the profile. In the profile sections, here the number of features available. Now simple tap on the country and region. Inside the country and regions, here you can see also change the country and regions options available. Now please make sure tap on it. Here the number of country list is available. Now please make sure here select the United States country on your iPhone and iPad. Select the United States, after tap on the right hand side corner agree. Here payment method select the none. Payment method after here you can see also billing address is the most important. Here please make sure enter the billing address. Now first one is street, city, state, zip and phone number. This all the details I give you on my description box, you can check out and fill it. Once the all the details is filled, now simple tap on the right hand side corner next and again come back in the home screens. Now again open the App Store from the iPhone home screen. Here tap on the search bar, in search bar search Delta game emulator. This amazing way too you can easily fix Delta game emulator option and applications is not showing. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.